We're talking to Richard Cobb. He's here on death row, and basically I wanted to, ask you first off, Richard, if you had, you've been in here 10 years, correct? If you had anything, anything you really wanted to say up front, anything on your mind about the case, about life, about anything?
No, nothing specifically.
Okay. Well, 10 years ago, it's a lot of appeals. I was wondering, would you mind kind of walking me through what happened? I mean, from your perspective, as far as...
I'm not going to go into any details.
Okay. I gotcha. Do you have any last appeals for prayer?
No, not really.
That's got to be kind of rough on you, right? I mean, I mean, is there some frustration there? I mean, do you think maybe?
Yeah, I mean, there's plenty of frustration, because there's so much that you want to experience that you know that you won't, looking back, I never really had a life, and whatever I thought I did, they got taken from me.
Through the conviction, you mean?
There's much you'd like to experience, but at the same time, it'll be, somewhat of a relief, because, I won't be in prison anymore, no more of captivity, this repressiveness, repressive atmosphere that's as early as prison.
You're on 23-hour lockdown, right?
Yeah.
And a real tight cell and not a lot of reading material?
From time to time, it just depends, on the level of custody,
I mean, what do you have in your room, a Bible, or?
Little finger writing supplies, radio,
Does it get good reception?
Yeah, it's, AM, FM,
So you listen to a lot of oldies, probably?
No, I just listen to, whatever's on the, venue, around this area.
Do you read a lot of clips? Newspaper stuff?
What, about myself?
Or anything, really?
I read whatever I get my hands on.
Is that a lot or not?
It varies. Whatever I get, whatever kind of publication I might have, whatever people might send me,
Oh, so do you have a lot of people writing? I heard there's a group of ladies that like Gentiles.
There's been a lot of males since they've given me an execution date, but they're not people that respond with on a regular basis,
Do you write a lot of letters to anyone else?
I'd say I write a fair amount of letters, but it's just
A few questions. Yeah, on your profile, it says you were a laborer when you were convicted.
What profile is that?
The one on TDC's website. Laborer is such a generic term. Were you specializing in anything, or what were you doing? What was your job when you got?
No, I was just, whenever I got arrested, I was working for temporary service.
Oh, you were a temp?
Yeah, I was a temp.
Doing?
Going to different places.
Yard work or?
No, it's like going to factories. Security on and different places.
What about your education? Where are you from originally?
I was in Jacksonville.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you go to Jacksonville High?
For a short time.
Hey, did you transfer or drop out? Or?
Right before my sophomore year, I was on the bus. That's where the remainder of my life.
trying to get into the case, but the guy who you were convicted with, or the co-defendant, or whatever you want to call him, was he a friend at any point, or?
You know,
Obviously not, can't the first one, but...